Ohio State's a very good football team. They'll certainly win a lot of games. They'll be certainly a team in the race when it comes for the Big Ten. Certainly a well-coached team. I thought there were some things we did well today. I thought we played well on special teams. I thought our punter punted the ball well. I thought we covered kicks well. And the kickoff returning unit, which had more snaps than I'd hoped today, certainly had one that almost broke. And that was a unit we put a lot of time into because we weren't really stout on that a year ago. Our defense was on the field way too long. And I thought we were competitive on defense for most of the game, but we missed too many tackles, which was, I think, was a result of being on the field too long. On offense, we never got anything going at all today. Probably most disappointing on our offensive performance today. I thought we'd be much more competitive. I thought we'd move the ball some, and we didn't. So we'll have to go back and look at that and find out if there's ways to fix that. We played a lot of young guys today, got their first starts, and got a lot of appreciable action for our team. That should bode well for the future of the season, and you ought to make your most improvement from your first game to your second, and that's what we aim to do as we redouble our efforts here going into next week. Yeah, we went to two minute offense to try to change the tempo. There's 3 minutes left in the half, I believe, 3:03. And we talked about whether we should go 2 minute then or not, but we wanted to try to change the tempo. I feel like 2 minutes something we've done well in training camp and done well here in the past, and it was a tip ball and intercepted. So really a little risk reward there. I felt like if we could change the tempo and change field position, which we did when we got the ball back, in order to get a chance to have a field goal attempt, and unfortunately it was intercepted. So.